but this is not a pimple. This is like a
blackhead.
Huge blackhead. There we go.
Oh God.
Only girls ask that. All right, squeeze.
Ready? What did you do?
Go.
Here we go.
Let's try. There we go. There we go. There we go. Dolly. There you go, it's coming out. Woohoo, come on. Good, good. Get your finger out.
It's like I'm squeezing in the same place. What do you got?
Oh, I got. But this is just the beginning.
Oh my God. With this hand, this is my front hand.
Oh, it's blow up all over you.
That kid could be traumatized for the rest
of
her
life. Look what happened
to his girl. She's looking like, oh my God.
Look at what happened to your back.
In his back.
All right, kids. Let's help out and squeeze Uncle Mel's back.
Don't try this at home.
That's what we're making with the empanadas tonight.
Oh, you see that? You see that? Woo! Every time I use the needle, lo abro más. Yep, squeeze, squeeze. Yes! Come on! Keep it coming out.
You get the tweezers and then pull
it. It's coming out now. Whoa! What is that? Ah! There it goes. There it goes.
There it goes. It's coming out. Thanks,
so. Well, we should call that Asian. That Asian.
Oh. I can't squeeze, I don't have a shirt. I try, but...
I love you, but I ain't gonna do that. Bang, bang, bang! You wanna help squeeze?
Not every time you squeeze, it comes out. But it's too little. There we go. It's coming out. Dale, dale. This is gonna get you infected. Helping him. Okay, stay there so I can open up more.
Liver part
of you. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Dale. No.
Whoa, what is that? Mari, ven, ayúdame, anda. Si tú cuando eras una niña me ayudabas en esto.
She was literally just to pop my pimples in the back.
It's your fault.
No more comes out. You're gonna have to definitely go see a doctor. If I sooner than you were before, because now I opened it up. No.
This kid's gonna be traumatized.
What is that?
See, kids, this is what happens when you eat a lot of peanut butter. Right? not be healthy.
Yeah, show me hands. I love this hand right here.
No more comes out.
You know what's another way to do it? Like, go like this. With your fingers. When you grab this, then you squeeze like that.
Well, you know what's going to be
better? Better grip.
It's going to be better. Remember, you open it now. It's going to be the same thing as it does. Tomorrow will be the best
day
to do it.
It's
burning to come out. Ah, I can't. Look,
only a little bit comes out. Oh, you gotta wait till it heals again.
Huh?
You gotta do it again.
Look at the size of that.
Bye! Ben!
Nothing's coming out.
Alright, kids. Lesson 101. This is what happens when you eat junk food. This is what happens when you eat.
No! It's all the way from down here. That's what it is. All the way from here. I'm feeling it from here to here. Look at it.
You eat junk food and you eat peanut butter.
Peanut butter is good for
peanuts. Well, not when you don't work out. If you don't work out, that's what happens. You need to work out.
Sorry, but it's like right there.
Yeah, it's right there.
So it's burning to come out.
I eat peanut butter and I don't work out.
I don't have the strength for that.
Do it. Go ahead. Do it.